Hey everyone, welcome back to Resident Evil. This is now part 2, continuing off where we left off. I do believe I was being chased outside here, and yeah, went under the floorboards and popped out of here. As you can see, I've already got the headset and everything else on, already ready to go, so let's go ahead and jump right back into everything we left off. I noticed that the 6-axis on the controller actually lets me move around objects instead of using the analog. I didn't know that. So I can pretend to feel like I have something in my hand. Okay, let's go. So last we left off, we were being chased. He was somewhere. Who's that? I don't know, but her face is scratched out. That's a gnarly looking door. Looks like there might be a piece missing. Maybe that's the key. Since I can't do anything with the other side. It's a crazy looking door. Alright, I'm not entirely sure what I need to do. There's an RV outside. Wonder if that's important.
Hey, you!
Oh!
Hey! Hey, you!
What's this?
Hey, over here!
Oh, the cop! Oh, they all left because there was a cop! Yeah!
Hey, you gotta help me!
You gotta help me!
Come on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
Yes.
What? Me? No. No!
Alright, now we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand.
I feel like the calibration's off.
Now, calm down.
I don't
You're
know
not
if that's
listening
better.
To me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
This is a good, good officer.
I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage.
Doing his job.
Talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
That's right, Ethan. Use your words. Wait, are you serious?
A fucking pocket knife?
Okay.
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get.
That would have been... That's now better. I thought he was actually gonna give him his gun.
What am I going to do with a knife?
Whatever we want, Ethan. Look at this. Well, we can't destroy that lamp, so almost everything we want. Oh, yes. Alright, we've got bullets. Now we can load our knife. This is the tape that couldn't be removed by hand. For some reason... Ugh, the door just went through me.
Looks good. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
The door's open.
What you doing out here alone?
Let's go. Why are you so aggressive now?
What about you?
No, it's my job.
That's true.
You do your job and tell me. Answer my questions.
All right, let's.
You fucking believe me if I told you.
Try.
Does hey, that not? Okay, he's dead. You just shoveled his face. You're that's aggressive. You don't have to do that. Something in here. No. Nope. 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 I have. Oh, what's this? Car keys. Car keys. Car keys. My car keys. Okay. I have to get in the car. Oh. That's my car. What are you doing? That's not safe. That's. Oh, it's working for you. Wait. What was that? There was something to pick up. A gun! He had a gun! That's right! Well, I guess I ended up getting your gun, huh? Change to equipped items. Oh, quick menu! Nice! Get in the car! Get in the car! Get in the car! I have to pick to do the keys? Oh my god, hurry up! Oh! Rearview mirror! Not working! Where is he? Run him over! Oh! Oh, okay, that was odd. Let's just ignore that. We get him again.
Oh, get him in the corner! He can't get up! Yes!
What if I just sit here? Let's get out. What? Oh, boxes are... Oh my god. Oh, I don't want to be this close to you. I can't control the car. He has full control? What are you gonna do? Oh!
Let's finish this.
Get out of the car! Why don't you get out? Oh.
Oh yeah! I'm gonna take you for a ride!
I'm getting...
No!
Oh. Well, congratulations. You just played yourself. Let's go. Let's get out. Oh, man. Sorry, buddy. You're good. Oh, it's on fire. It's on fire. And he's moving. No. Yep, just stay over there. It should explode, right? That's what cars do. GTA taught me that. Please stop coming near me. Oh shit, okay, a second. Get up. What was that? Is he dead? He looks pretty toasty. Oh, I don't like being that close. Oh, this looks about right. Ooh!
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some...
Shoot him!
Oh,
fuck!
What?
He looks gross, man. Let's go.
Let's get out of here. Shotgun shells?
I get a shotgun.
Won't be laughing then. When I start shooting you with that shotgun.
What's this?
Wait a minute, this looks like that gold piece that we're missing from the door. So I unscrew this and I take it. Yep. Nice. I'm pretty sure we could have fit through it. You're not that wide. We would have been fine. Alright, now that I have that key, I can open those crazy looking doors. Make my way to the second section of this madhouse. Oh, why did they shake like that? The metal statue. Huh. So this... This looks like the main section of the house. I have a feeling I'm going to spend a lot of time running through here. This is Harry Potter's bedroom. A projector room with something here. What's this? Over 20 missing in 2 years, Captain Howell from the state police told reporters. What is that? Captain Howell from the state police told reporters that they have started a search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who was traveling in Louisiana. Miss Midkiff hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. The majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe that there may be a connection between the incidents. Plans are in place to set up local interrogations and increase personnel to further the investigation. Okay. This is a pretty cool looking door. Scorpion door. Do I need a scorpion key for the scorpion door? Gunpowder. What do I do with this gunpowder? Obviously I'm guessing I can make bullets. Gunpowder that can be packed into bullets combined with chem fluid to create handgun ammo. Oh, that's right, I can craft. And I have 10 bullets! Nice! Look, I can make another health. 3 health packs. 3 whole health packs and a full mag. I'm doing great. Hello?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's
oh,
your
you
father?
Know it.
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
Oh, maybe he is.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Keys to do it. That looks like my way out. And this looks like more statues. That looks like 3 of them. Yep. It looks like a 3-headed dog, but the heads are missing. Okay. This is the shotgun? This is the shotgun! I found it! It's locked. There another way out of here? Really? Fine. Whatever. I didn't want it. Tease me. Okay, so I can't do anything down here. Let's see what the upstairs looks like. Is this a branch? Oh, it's a snake. Ah, we've got the snake door. For all you snakes out there. Oh. See you again. So this is where you scurried off to. I don't trust you. Ooh, what was that? I don't know. Maybe you're a sweet old lady. I'll come visit. Maybe. Oh, this is the RV that I saw. That's the crazy lady. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I don't think I can reach her. I probably shouldn't even bother anyways. Margaret, move the piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. Hey! Another tape! It says Mia on it. And a convenient VCR player right next to it. Will I find more clues on what's been going on here? Ethan, please watch this. Mia. Hello.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what
this
happened.
Is today. She just left
There's
this
so
for
much
me.
That you need to know.
There you are! Oh. You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Run, Mia! She's using both her hands. Where'd she put the camera? Run, Mia, run!
I can't let her catch
me. I'm Mia! Oh, I need to run! Oh. Ooh, 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 babies. Mm-mm. No thank you. Why are they so ugly? Oh, it doesn't look like she's really gonna follow us. This place looks pretty nasty. Let's go this way. Or not is cool too. Oh! Oh! What is this? What is that? There seems to be some damage to the house.
Over here, Mommy.
Oh no! There's a child. There's a child. There's a demon child in this game. And there's more of this organic, horrible looking stuff. Oh my god, there's a demon child. Excuse me? candle just went out behind me. Don't. Oh. Demon child with demon child powers. I'm not about it.
I am so tired. Sick. Tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this?
Good call, Mia.
What have I done to deserve this except open my
Oh, don't come this way. Don't come this way.
And feed you?
I'm not gonna look. I don't wanna look.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
This is a gift. Are they talking about... That I read a list. I read a list and it said turned, dead, dead, dead. And then one of them said L. What is this? This is that same setup from the main part of the house. But this time we have something already on it. Yeah. It's a spider. I have to... Oh, here we go. We gotta match it up. That's not... That's not quite right. Controls, rotate. Verify, okay. That looks okay to me. Looks okay to you too. That looks horrible. You want me to go in there? Okay. Just make it through without a problem. Just make it through without a problem. The little girl was over here. I don't know why we're going north, closer to the little girl. And okay, we made it. But she's over there on that side, so I say we're good. Let's get out of here.
She loves you.
We're not. Of course.
You.
She sees me. Oh.
All you have to do is accept her fucking gift.
My eyes are so wide right now. Oh, she can hear me. Does this thing pick up sound? It doesn't, does it?
We love you! Why can't you see that?
You have a funny way of showing it. I'm out. I'm making a run for it. Whoa, I'm making a run for it. Ooh, where did you come from?
Try and escape your damn place! There's no way out of there, Missy!
She knows I'm here. No way out of here. Look at this. What's this? Looks like part of something. It's probably gonna be important. No. No! Please. Oh! Shit.
Where do you think you're going?
That.
Ethan, please help me.
That scene totally reminded me of. I think it was the second Exorcist? Either the second or the third one. When they're in the cave and the father's light. Or I think it was the father. So his light goes out. And she's right in his face, and she looked just like that. At least that's how I remembered it. That was awful.
What did they do to you, Mia?
What did they do to you? What's this? Oh, more chemicals. Or chems, whatever. What's down here? I don't know. I don't know if I can get down there, but I don't want to do it in case I can. I'm gonna miss out on everything else up here. This looks like a whole lot of bad news. Wooden statue. What's this? It's a wooden statue. Okay, thank you. It's a disgusting mess of God knows what. That's a better answer. More bullets. Nice. I think that's everything I'm gonna find in here. Oh! Oh! Oh, you're so...
Heck of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
Regenerating. That's the gift. Obviously. That was so obvious. Why didn't that click at first? What is in your hand, dear God, man? Okay, we're gonna find out where this takes us. Please let me jump. Please let me jump. It does let me jump! Get wrecked, son! Oh, he jumped down too! Oh! He's chasing me. He's chasing me. Oh, and he's fast. Oh, God. Okay, he's just chasing me. Crap. And this lady's gone again.
Come out, come out, wherever you are!
Where is he? Okay, what am I supposed to do right now? Oh, the statue, the statue. I got a statue.
You know what they say. Once family, always
family. Where is he? Oh! That's right, yeah. The thing he's next to, the projector, like the spider,
I see.
The statue, a strangely wood-shaped statue made of wood. Move your arm, Ethan, I can't read. Oh, he said, I see you. Oh! Run away, run away, run away, run away. He's behind me, I'm jumping right back down. That he should come in here, right? He should follow me, giving me an opportunity to go for the projector, yes. When I get nervous, I tend to speak out loud, speak my plans, so, kind of works out that way, right? I guess. Oh, just make a run for it. Oh, I can hear him. Statue, yes, okay. Okay, statue of, it looks like an eagle? Oh, it's upside down. The eagle's upside down, hold on. I can do this. Yes! Yes! Is that... Yeah. We did it, boys. And girls.
Who builds this shit?
Good question, Ethan. Oh. What is this? This is the stuff that was in the bathtub. It looks like ash. Oh, but it was gooey. Oh, maybe it was just wet. Maybe it is ash. What have we got in here? Another box to break. I think I grabbed handgun ammo. Is this the crow door? Double-headed crow door. More handgun ammo? Psychostimulants. Use psychostimulants to find items. Alright, that sounds cool. Whoa. Whoa! There's a ground underneath me. I can see through walls. I've got hacks. I literally have hacks. Look at this. Something in here? Ah! Ew. That sounds really nasty. Can we just close this? Ugh. I don't like the way this door looks. All charred. That's not ash. It's sticky. Hold on just a hot dog second. That's a hand. You can't fool me, I see you. You're gonna grab me, aren't you? Alright. Oh! What was that? Oh! Noises! Stop! What the f- Is this still in there? Did it really just go back to its spot? Like, I'm gonna forget about it? Hand's gone. The hand's gone. The hand is gone. Can I kill it? What if my bullets just go through its gooiness? Oh! I'm making a run for it. That also looks like a hand. Somebody's gonna grab me. It's gonna be awful. I don't see what else I can do. You can't shoot it. I'm just gonna run. Ooh, man. More gooey noises. Oh, I feel so exposed. Scorpion door. I don't have a scorpion key. Why did I get excited about the door? Look at my map. Oh, it is the other side of the main hall. Oh, there is a map for the secret little hallway. And then I ended up out here. Okay. That looks awful. That looks like a lot of bad. And this looks like an egg from Alien. Or a household plant. You know, your pick. Oh, wait a minute. I have 42 bullets. I am stacked on bullets. Note. Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the reliefs shaped like dogs. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it. It's the key out of here. Seems as though I don't have much of a choice after reviewing the map. I kinda don't have anywhere else to go. So I'm just gonna go to the scary underground door. Might as well be a neon sign up there that's saying die here. Yep! This is how I die. Oh, so much goo! I don't... I heard noises! Okay, I have a crap ton of ammo. You know what? Just go. It's locked! Okay, it's okay. Whatever evil befalls us, Ethan, you and I will make it together. You and I have bonded. We've had our hand cut off. Something behind me, I don't want to check. Thank you for sitting there for 10 of my bullets and letting me kill you. Oh man, I wasted a lot of shots. We're not gonna talk about it. What are these things? Something's down here with me, and I feel like it's more than just this guy. Oh, there's gonna be like 10 of them in here, isn't there? Oh! Three shots. Look at you. Okay, I'm running out of bullets very quickly. There's a note. Lucas, I've caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the doors, don't you? Just remember 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with this girl. Disgusting. I knew I didn't like Lucas. 3 A's and a handprint. Leftmost incinerator. So Travis, huh? Take him out when he's ready. So maybe he's not ready? Lara. Handprint. William. Sean. No name. Tamara. 3 A's. 3 A's. Do they mean 3 A's? Three different A names, or a name with 3 names? Well, this one was hidden, so I'm gonna go with this one, and I'm gonna go with the handprint. And I guessed right. Boom! I don't need your help. I can open it. Oh! It's huge! Whoa! Uh-oh. Is it dead? Ah! Oh! Please die! Oh! Your hand, what is going on with that? Look! Is it dead? Stop doing that, just die. Oh. Oh. Wait a minute. Turn, turn. That's what they're doing to them. They're not turning them. Or are they? The people that they're catching. So many are missing, and I'm seeing so many of these things. This is the missing people. I don't know if I'm right. I'm putting stuff together that could very well be wrong. What's in here? It's a whole lot of nope is what's in there. A whole lot of nope. Haha, I'm not going in there. Wait, before I open that, there's another... Ah! What is that? Oh. The controller... The controller vibrated. And it made an awful noise. Those locks are on the other side. Where am I? Processing area. Take him to the processing area. So it is. This is where they're turning the people into things. Or they are turning people into things. It was locked. It was locked from the other side. Oh, open the door. Yep. Now I can get out quickly if I need to. Scorpion key! Oh, we got the scorpion key! Nothing can stop me now. I guess the only other place to look through... the room full of nope. I can never tell if these noises are actually something, or they're just there to freak me out. Ah! Oh boy. Three shots. Yes! Oh, he's still moving. Let's go through here. Boiler room, did I say? Oh, it looks like it might take me around. It might take me around through the other side. You know what? This looks like I might be able to find a lot of things in here. Yep, look at that. And also find bad things that want to kill me. Okay, alright, don't panic. I said don't panic. What? What? Oh, stop the screeching horrible noises in my ears. Is he coming back? No, really, is he coming back? I'm not looking for you. I'm not gonna go look for you. Oh my god, you're gonna make me go look for you. Oh! Oh! I knew it! It was trapped the whole time! Don't waste your shots. Don't waste your shots. Stop panicking. Breathe. Don't be playing these games. Aha! Oh, that was such a lucky shot. Holy bananas. Oh, herb. Nice. Okay. This also looks like a lot of bad news. Oh! Whoa! 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 Okay, I... Stop! 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 I'm out! I'm out! Oh, no! How is he not dead? Okay, I'm pretty sure I wasn't missing that many. I had to have hit him 3 times in the head. That took a lot. So some of these guys... Was I just missing, or are some of these guys just beefier? I'm getting nervous. I'm starting to rant. Am I safe? Is it just the one? Oh! Ah! Oh my god, no, they're beefier. They have to be. Oh my god! Oh dear lord! He's blocking my shots! Oh! I'm so... Ah! Oh! Oh! Just block him! Just block him! Don't you go anywhere. What was that? How many bullets do I have? 4. I have 4 shots. I have 4 bullets. What happened to my stack of bullets? It's So he's in here. How many of them are in here? That's one. Oh, you know what? Screw this. I'm out. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh, I need a key. 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 I'm out. So where's the key? Where do I lockpick it? What do I do? Okay, after like literally searching around this place for an hour, I found the dissection room key. And that's the only other key I found, so without ruining it for myself and looking up a wiki on what I'm supposed to do, I'm pretty sure this is the key I need. Okay, just run. Oh! He's right here! Oh! Oh man! Okay, just go. Which one's the key? Which one's the key? Go. Oh my god, my bones hurt. Oh god. Oh, my ankles hurt. I mean, my feet are so tense right now. It's like I want to run with my feet because it's the whole VR thing, and I can't move. I'm sitting. I feel like this is a good time to mention that one of the reasons I have the name for the channel ArgleBargle is because ArgleBargle is actually a word, and it means, you know, to talk or write a lot, but it doesn't really mean anything. And when I play horror games, I tend to do that. I tend to just start ranting and chatting away because I'm nervous. The name was suggested to me. It worked out. It's a good name. Good name for what I end up doing. Okay. So whatever's behind this... what was that? Right. So whatever's behind this door looks like bad, bad news. Alright, so I guess let's ArgleBargle. Doors making horrible noises. One of these days, someone's going to be hiding behind that door, and it's going to be awful since they close by themselves. I'm going to think it's just a game. It's going to be someone. I just saw somebody. No, aim your gun. Doesn't want to aim his gun. Oh, is this the sheriff?
Deputy,
sorry. What's this? Why is there an X on this? Oh, I'm sorry, sir. Something to pick up. Oh, it's a dog key! Red dog's head. Yes! Ethan, we're getting closer, my friend. Oh, no. Oh, there was no way out of here. Oh, no. Oh, what am I gonna... What? This looks good. This looks like I can't use... He's behind me! What do I do? Oh, I have bullets! And, yep, that's a good way to start. Good. Yeah, it's pretty funny. Oh, it's not funny! Put your hands up! Oh! Oh, gosh. Okay, use your health. I don't like having to turn like this. Oh! Don't hit me! Ha ha! I could do this all day. No, I can't. I was kidding. I was joking. Go away. Oh, I don't know where he is. I don't like this! I have to... This is awful. This is just awful. Ha ha! It gets a little better when I get to hit him.
Ha ha! I like it!
Do you? You're kind of crazy, man. You don't even know what you're doing. Ah! You broke it. Now what are we gonna do? You're just gonna rip through a fence is what you're gonna do. All right, that's cool. What is that? What is that? Oh! Whoa! Whoa! There's a chainsaw in there. It's mine. It's mine. Get away from me. Yep, yep. Come this way. Come this way. Come this way. Ooh, it's mine. Okay, 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 okay. R2 to attack. R2 to attack. Oh, it's on! It's on! It's on! Okay, you swing. Go ahead. What are you doing? What are you doing? It's my turn! Oh! I'm chopping up a man! Oh! Oh! Ethan, you savage! What is that? He's weak! He's weak! Attack! Hold! Hold! Oh!
You go get it now!
Block! Hit him again! Oh! It's like Gears of War! He does threes! You're no match for me, my friend. I played Dark Souls. I can time my attacks. Oh, block, block, block! Okay. Relax, relax! Oh, shoot! Oh, I got him! Get him again! Hit him with the old 1-2! This is awkward. Performance issues. You won't mind, will you? Oh, just give me a second. Oh! Whoa! You just rushed me! Oh, block, 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 block! Ethan, keep it together, man. Yeah, use that. Oh, 1-2-3, there it is! It's all me! Yes, yes, yes! Ooh! Nope, stay down. Oh, God, I'm cutting into him, look! Yes! Oh! Oh! Get him, Ethan! For all the times he's messed with us! Oh, what is that? Get him again! Oh! Oh, no. No, 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 no. Just stay down! Oh.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Nice, Ethan. Haha, nice one-liner. You heard my boy. I don't know if this would work. I don't know a lot about chainsaws, but would it really cut? Oh, well, it's broken at least. I guess it would have been too easy to keep it. No, seriously, please be dead. I can't handle you coming back from that. Oh man, that was pretty crazy. I've never ripped through a man with a chainsaw before. What is that? Oh no. I don't like. If it was. What is that? I can't even finish sentences. Oh, it's around this corner. Oh, it's you. Oh, don't look at me like that. Bit of bad news. Well, good news for me. Pretty sure your son is dead, if he's your son, or maybe he's your son-in-law, you've never liked him. Regardless, I've taken care of the problem. Good talk. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. I think that was some good progress. I'll edit it, get this video up as soon as possible. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more content like it, make sure to subscribe, and as always, thank you for watching, wherever the camera is, I'm not sure, and I hope to see you in the next one.